A Saylor Township crews had to fight a bad fire this morning in the blizzard. They were called out to A-Wye Electric around 3 a.m. This is a photo from the scene, and here's another picture of what crews were up against. Five other fire departments were called out to help. Everyone left a little before 9, the fire and investigators looking into what happened here. Thankfully, though, no one was inside at the time.